Okay, so for the method one, you just have to do whatever you wanted, but I am making an avocado. After that, I am outlining it with a black marker and rubbing out all the pencil marks. And then I'm filling some colors, brown for the seed, dark green for the outer cover, and I'm also highlighting the outline to make it more realistic, and light green for the inner. After that, I am cutting it out neatly from the paper, and I am using a wax paper, and then my avocado, and then a layer of tape, and make sure to overlap it every time. So after, I am cutting it out again, leaving a margin of at least 1 centimeter, and now you can see it will peel off from the wax paper so easily. Now for the second sticker, it is similar to the first sticker, but it's not the same. For the second sticker, I am making a donut, and now I'm outlining it and rubbing out all the pencil marks. I am coloring the donut. I am coloring it pink because I like strawberry flavor, and those little dots are the sprinklers. And for the sprinklers, I am using random colors. I don't know why it is not looking like a donut, but it is a donut. After coloring my donut, I am again cutting it out neatly, and for this time, I am first putting a layer of tape on a wax paper, then my sticker, and then again a layer of tape. So I will make a sandwich. After that, I am again cutting it out, again leaving a margin of 1 centimeter. It is so hard to peel it from the wax paper because I have tiny nails. But see, I did it. And for the method 2, you just have to print laser printer because it will not work out for other printers. And for this, you can directly put a layer of tape. And for this, you also have to overlap it again. But this time, you don't have to leave a margin of 1 centimeter. After cutting it out, I am soaking it in water for 5 minutes. After soaking it down, I am peeling the paper gently. Make sure you don't use your nails, because if you do, the print will also come out. You have to remove all the paper from the tape to regain its stickiness again. After that, I am letting it dry, putting the sticky side up. Now you can place them on a wax paper so you can use it again. And after that, I have made so many stickers, and tell me how it is in the comment section.